What do you think the effect of free and widely available pornography is having on young people, especially men, in our society at this time?
I'm not making a value judgment. Ethically, it's not good. It's not good.